I made this beat, 2003-ish. Wrote to it, but never got it completed. I love the feel, love the vibe that I acquired. Spit a couple lines, but wasn't really inspired. See, inspiration is the thing to keep my brain ticking. If I don't feel inspired, something in my veins missing. I wasn't too strong, quit that and moved on. Never looked back and started working on a new song. But as a beat maker, you never know. A track that I ain't feeling might inspire someone else's flow. I sell beats, internet and in the streets. Helping poets paint pictures, I'm the canvas so to speak. I sold this beat to a guy named Phil. He reached out as a fan, hit me on my email. Told me I inspired him, and he loved what I was doing. He said I motivated him to start pursuing music. Gave him the instrumental, call me when you're done right. But I never heard back, and really never thought twice. It happens often, rappers don't finish nothing. So it didn't seem strange, he didn't hit me back with something. A couple months passed, and that was fine. Then I got another message, with Phil's name in the subject line. Class, I'm a friend of Phil's from back in the day. The music you made inspired him in many ways. You changed his life around, got it on track. I want you to know, cause last week Phil died in a car crash.
What? You serious?
Barely knew the guy, but shit, it hit me fairly quick. We all forget how much life should be admired. Sometimes we all forget how our music does inspire. I inspired Phil, nah, Phil inspired me to finish up my song over top of Phillips B.
Rest in peace.
Inspiration.
Got a good session on the log this morning, dude. It's just get pitted. A couple of like little soul arched pits, dude. It was like, no, right now after six session, dude, I'm just go to Short Foods, get some chocolate milk and some coffee. Just sip, you know? It's a hurricane coming, bruh.